Hi students, welcome back to the online mathematics class. Last class we completed second exercise, knowing our numbers. Today we are going to learn exercise 3. First, we will learn to Indian system table. One time you observe on board. See here, Indian system table, you will be observe means ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. Like say the place values are there. The short form is you will be keep your ones like this way, tens and hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. You will write in the short form. Now in this place, how many digits are there in this place? How many? First, ones place one digit is there, tens place two digits are there, hundreds place three digits are there, thousands place four digits are there, 10,000 plus 5 digits are there, lakhs plus 6 digits are there, 10 lakhs plus 7 digits are there, crores plus 8 digits are there, 10 crores plus 9 digits are there. In this have, how many zeros are there? In this places have, how many zeros are there? When you are seeing ones here, you have no zero. When you are coming to a tens, 1 zero is there, and hundreds plus 2 zeros are there, thousands plus 3 zeros are there, 10,000 place 4 zeros are there, lakhs place 5 zeros are there, 10 lakhs place 6 zeros are there, crores place 7 zeros are there, 10 crores place 8 zeros are there. In Indian system, this is the Indian system. In this system related some sums you will learn in this exercise 3. In this Indian system we are using commas. How you will be arrange commas? How you will be arrange commas? What is the use of commas? If you use the commas, large numbers and big numbers you will read and write very easily. That's why we are using commas. In Indian system, how you will arrange the commas? First comma you will be arrange ones, tens, hundreds. After first comma will come, after that thousand place, thousand and 10,000, first three digits. After that thousand and 10,000 after comma, again lakh, 10 lakhs after comma, again crore and 10 crore. Like this way we will take 3, 2, 2. First we will take 100 place comma, after that thousands, 10,000, 2 digits, lakh, 10 lakh, 2 digits, crore, 10 crore, 2 digits. We will be arrange commas like this way in Indian system. Now we will go to observe exercise 3. Exercise 3. First question, write the numbers using commas. In this commas already we learn. Left side, right side onwards, we will arrange three commas. Ones, tens, hundreds after first comma. Next, thousands, 10,000 after second comma. Lakh and 10 lakhs after third. And crores and 10 crores after. Already we know how to do three digits, two digits, two digits, two digits. We learn in this way. Already here, first question for Roman number 1. You observe it. Here one number gave, how to arrange the commas. Ones, tens, hundreds, after comma will be arranged. After that, thousands, 10,000 after comma. Again, lakh, 10 lakh after comma. Every time the commas will be arranged right side to left side. Right side to left side. First three digits, after that two digits. Now you have very easy to read. 1 crore, 12 lakhs, 45,670. When we are using commas, the big numbers very easy to read. Remaining three sums, use the commas like this way. Now second question, write the numbers in words. Already they gave number. In this number you want to write in a word. Here 34,025, write in words, 34,025. In this way you complete remaining three questions. Now we are going to a third question. Now third question, write the number in figure. Already the words they gave, you write near figure. 4,57,400. In third question, first one, 4,57,400. One time you will observe in lakh, 4 lakh means here lakhs place 4,57,000. In 10,000 place 5 and thousands place 57. 10,000 place 50 and 1,000 place 7. 57,000. 100 place 4. 400. Therefore, tens place no value, ones place no value. That's why two zeros. You will write in figure 44,57,400. In this way, you write remaining three questions. And then you observe, very easy. You observe the table and do it. That time very easy to write here. 4 lakhs. 4 lakhs means 4 lakhs plus 4 you are writing. 50. 50 means 10,000 plus 5. 7. 7,000 means 1,000 plus 7. 100. 400. 100 plus 4. Here tens plus no value, ones plus no value. That's why we'll keep to a. Which place there is no value, we'll keep to a zero. And this way you write and using commas and show that 4,57,400. Remaining sums, you do it. Now again going to a fourth question. Now fourth question. Here one number gave, you will write this is in a expanded form. Here number we want to have 6,40,156. 6,40,156. You will observe it. Ones place. How to expand? 6 lakhs. Lakhs place. 6 into 1 lakh. 6 into 1 lakh plus. Here 10,000 place. After the lakh, after place is 10,000. 4. 10,000 place. What number is there? 4. 4 into 10,000. Plus here 0 into 1000 plus here 100 plus what value is there? 1 into 100 plus next tens plus 5. 5 into 10 plus 6 into 1. Already we learn first exercise, but one more time you see 6 into lakh. 6 lakhs. 4 into 10,000, 40,000. 0 into 1,000, 0 only. Again, 1 into 100, 100. 5 into 10, 50. 6 into 1, 6. In this way, the given question you write in a expanded form. In this way, you expand the number 6 into 1 lakh, 4 into 10,000, 0 into 1,000. 1 into 100, 5 into 10, 6 into 1. In this way, expand 6 lakhs, 40,000, 156. This is an expanded form of a given number. Next question, fifth question. Fifth question, first one. Already they gave expanded form. This you will write in a short form. One by one we will observe. Ones place, what number is there? One time observe it. 4 is there. Ones place. 4. Again, tens place what is there? 20. 20 means 2. Again, 100 place what number is there? 5. 500 means 5. In thousands, 8,000 is there. What I observe? 8,000, 8,000 place 8 is there. Again, 10,000 place 20,000 means 2 is there. Again, lakhs place. Observing all of you? Lakhs place 4 is there. Again, 10 lakhs place 5. Simple, when you are observing right side onwards, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs. The numbers will be arranged 4 into 1, 2 into 10, 20, 5 into 100, 500, 8 into 1000, 8000, 2 into 10,000, 20,000, 4 into lakh, 4 lakhs, 5 into 10 lakhs, 50 lakhs. Just you see that and write down. This is a 54 lakhs. 28,524. This is a short form of a expanded of a number. Short form 54,28,524. Remaining sums, you try to do it. Sixth question. In these two numbers, which number is bigger, which number is smaller? First, you want to say. After that, in these two numbers, you must be use a greater than symbol. First we will see to the which number is bigger, which number is smaller. 4,67,612. This is called 18,71,000. 964. This is a smaller, this is a bigger or larger. In this half, which symbol you want to use? This must be greater than symbol. Big number must be left side. When you are using greater than symbol, big number is a left side, small number is a right side. Like this way arrange, only you have possible to say greater than symbol. In this half, these two half, which one is bigger? This one is bigger. 18,71,964 first. After that, 4,67,612. You keep a symbol greater than. First, you find out the two numbers, which one is bigger, which one is smaller. After that, bigger number you will be arrange left side, smaller number you will arrange right side. This is a sixth question, first one, second one you try to do it. Next, when you are coming seventh question, less than symbol, same model only, but you will say to a less than symbol. In this two have, which one is a bigger, one time you will write here 2,15,000. 2,15,000 here 99,999. Which one is a bigger? 2 lakhs is a bigger. This is a large number. Larger. This is a small number. Now we want which symbol? Less than symbol. Less than symbol means bigger one. Bigger one is a right side. Bigger one is a right side. Smaller one is a left side. Now this is change it. 99,000 smaller one you write to a left side, and bigger one, larger one you will write to a right side. 2,15,000. Now you will use less than symbol. Remind question you try to do it. Second question you try to do it. Now we are going to a eighth question. Now eighth question, write any 10 numbers with digits 5 in crores, 2 in lakhs, 1 in 10,000s, 6 in tens and 3 in ones place. Keep any digit in the remaining places. This question you will observe on board. What do you see? 5 in a crores place. Crores place you will use to a 5. Next, 2 in lakhs place. Lakhs place 2. And next, 1 in 10,000 place, 10,000 place 1. And next, 6 in tens place, tens place 6. 3 in 1 place. These numbers you will be arranged. First here, 10 numbers means 3 numbers I will show, remaining you try to do it. All have same only, crores place 5 only, lakhs place 2, 10,000 place 1, tens place 6, ones place 3. In this place you must be use these numbers only, but remaining place you will use any digit. Now tens crores place I am using, see one time, 1, 10 lakhs place 2, I am using 1 only. Thousands place also I am using to be 1 only. Hundreds place also 1. Now we have very easy to read. 15 crores, 12 lakhs, 11,163. Here next, 2 only use it. 25 lakhs, 22 lakhs, 25 crores, 22 lakhs, 12,263. Very easy, you observe. Here 10 crores place, 10 lakhs place and thousands place, again hundreds place. You will change any number, which number do you want, that number you keep, no problem. That time different number. Here 3, 35 lakhs, 32,000, 35 crores, 32 lakhs, 13,363. Like this way you will do remaining 10 digits, you arrange it. This exercise completed. Now